When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm, there's a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a lark. Walk on through the
I'm good.
Oh.
Check that out for me.
Can you fix those books that you moved around the library?
Aren't you the librarian? Is that your job?
Yes, but you made the mess.
Well, it's not my problem. Can't you do it?
Breaking news, celebrity superstar Crystal Ray has been accused of multiple counts of first-degree murder.
It all just happened so fast, like someone turning out the lights.
I'm telling you, you could not have chosen.
It's telling you, I didn't do it!
Viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
On our broadcast tonight, even worse than we were first told, the...
The town is gonna get you.
He's killed too many of us. We have to put a stop to this. We have to stop this motherfucker. We could kill this guy. He's just a moral. He's just not even a monster. He's just a man.
Yo, let's go.
Yeah, I'm done.
One. Right there.
Oh, fuck.
That's not it. Yes, you.
There's like hella shit in there. What if they're just like in the back?
Wait. Where's Daniel?
We left Albert.
What do we do now?
Bro, we have to go back.
Fuck no, I'm not going back there.
Bro, what if it was you? You'd want us to go back.
Albert.
Freaking Albert, bro.
was that?
Alright, you ready?
Hey yo, Rizzo, you good?
To be honest, I'm a little out of it.
How come?
I ate the wrong batch of green beans.
The what?
What's good with it?
Rizzo, what the f*** is this?
What do you mean, who? There's no one there.
No, this guy right here.
But there's no one there.
Dude, what?
What's good with it?
I mean about the green beans now?
I think I do.
This is the end.
Thank you.
I've seen your face. I'll turn you into the cops. Help! Help! Help!
You can let me free.
Shoot. I'll keep it. 物は戻したのか。そうだな。 よし、わかった。 抜かるなよ。
Good work. Your payment's already coming through the private account. And as for your next assignment...
Did we really have to just kill him like that? Was there any other way we could have just gone rid of him some other way?
He was standing in our way in everything that we stood for.
And why do you care so much about how many people you have to kill? The only thing you should be concerned about is how much we pay you.
And as for your next assignment, there's a man that's been cropping up in recent situations. He's got to go. And for your payment, we can discuss later. You understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, what's up, Leo? Yeah, I'm alright. I just want to talk to you, if you can, Sid. You're free tomorrow? Alright, listen, you want to meet over near the store? Down the block? Alright, I'll meet you then, okay? Hey, thank you, man. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Nate.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how is everything?
I don't know. I had to do this shit probably a few weeks ago. I can't really get into it, but like I've been feeling really guilty about something I did, and I've been pretty down bad for the past few weeks. I haven't been sleeping as much. I've been just trying to forget this. I think I need help.
Honestly, earlier today, actually, I think this might help you. I saw this thing on the internet. It was called Momento Mori, something like that. But it's the idea that, remember, we all must die. I saw someone use this analogy of our lives are like stacking stones, you know? And eventually the stones fall, which represents our death, but you know, that's not what we want to focus on when that analogy occurs, you know? The most important thing about it is the experience that we took. So,
yeah.
Honestly, I think.
I think that can make sense, because I think I just need to grow more as a person, because I've been trying to just forget my past. So.
I don't know if it's just growing, but just make sure that the experience that you take when making these stones are the right ones that you want.
I see. I understand.
Hey, I gotta go, but I hope this helps you.
All right.
See you later, Nick.
I'll think about that.
Thank you.
Did you do it?
So did he kill him or not?
How are you?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Did you really think you'd get away with it after that stunt you pulled?
So why did you do it?
Do what?
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
I don't know. It just felt right. You guys killed so many people and...
I understand that, mate. But you know whatever organization that psycho worked for is just gonna come and hunt you down.
Yeah. It's like you said.
What?
It's like you said. I've stacked up all my stones. I wouldn't want it to be any different way.
Hey, you got the time?
Yeah. It's 12.
Ah. And Nate, one more thing.
See you later, man.
Cool. Let's talk.
Talk.
when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away.
Hey, Rookie, come in here.
Yes, sir, what's up?
It's on this sandwich.
I believe a toasted tuna with two slices of pepper and one onion.
Thank you, Rookie. This is why you're the best partner.
Thank
so
you.
Go.
Oh, and by the way, Pumpkin Master's back in town. Just wanted to let you know.
Pumpkin Master. Man, that's one thing I hate about this season. It's not even Halloween anymore. It's turkey season.
Hey, Mom. Can I go early? I'm feeling...
You know what, Mom? I think I'd like to stay at school today.
He's here!
Christ, man! Pumpkin Master's here. Alert everyone in town. Right now, okay? We'll find you. This will be your legacy.
Trying to find so much homework over the weekend. It's crazy.
I doubt it, but he's the best home, so...
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, man. You know when you...
You good?
Like that prank I did to
no.
your friend?
No!
Well, I think you're gonna love this!
No. They made fun of me. They thought I was a loser. But now, I'm the prankster. I am the prankster!
I think Pumpkin Master's near. I'm gonna send you out to go find him. And his pranks have been a little off, so we can't go easy, alright?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Pumpkin Master, as if things couldn't get any worse. What the?
You looking for me?
Your pranks seem a bit off, Pumpkin Master. You're under arrest for the disrespect of the peace to the city. Hey, Phil. Should I end it? He's a killer, not a prankster.
Seats. So close.
Behind you.
A bit mad, aren't you?
Yeah, you pranked the wrong people, pal.
I just want you to remember that before this all ends, I was your friend.
Hey, thank you for being my only friend here, man.
Oh, yeah, anytime. Today was fun.
Hey, I've been having this recent obsession about pumpkins.
Pumpkins?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know, I just have this vision that one day I'll be haunting this school.
You gotta chill out, man. I'll see you in a bit.
See you, man.
Sorry, but we're not open right now. How about you just take a seat over there or something? Sorry.
Where am I?
The cafeteria.
Oh. Okay. Who's he?
Who's who?
What the
What'd you just say to me?
What the heck?
God, man.
Bitch.
Aw, leaving so soon?
Yeah, I'll see you lunch. Thanks. You're finally here. You think you can help me solve this equation? I've been working on it for centuries.
I'm really sorry, man, but I have to get out of here. I can't be in here anymore.
Please! I've been stuck here my whole life. I need to finish this equation or else I can't get out of this hole. Please help me. Pretty please, I'll do anything.
Tough shit.
Well, thanks a lot, dickface.
Okay.
are currently receiving countless reports of an unidentified hostile organism that we'll refer to as alternates. Until we have a complete understanding of the threat, it's important to stay home, lock all doors and windows, and have access to a loaded firearm or any ranged weapon at all times. You will know if an alternate exists solely based on their physical characteristics. If you see another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide. If you see a person that has a biologically impossible characteristic, run away and hide. If one manages to break into your home, refrain from any kind of communication or contact with the threat. These intelligent life forms utilize elements of psychological warfare to take advantage of their victims. While we heavily discourage any form of contact or communication with an alternate, we make exceptions for attempts at executing them yourself.
What?
Why did you let me go alone, Matthew?
What do you mean?
If you hadn't let me go alone, we'd still be here.
What? No. No.
You said we were going to die, Matthew. Why would you do that?
Shut up. Shut up.
Matthew.
Shut up.
You.
This is
I won't
hurt you.
Stop.
Open the door, Joanne.